with a minute left on the clock, you looked at your bench, started celebrating with them, and you could feel the emotion in the building at that point with, you know, the crowd getting louder and stuff. Can you kind of describe the last minute of the game when you know that you and your team were going to be going to the state championship?
It's a feeling. It's a good feeling. My girls, they were home. Kent's is a good team. We got some rebounds. We came down, hit some big shots. We won the ball.
Thank you.
12 or 13, they came back and tied the ball game. But I told my girls on the bench, I said, listen to me. We stay composed, we play together, we've been through this before, we'll win. And what we done, we got composed, we got some rebounds, we came down, hit some big shots, we won the ball game.